Well, there's one really good story about one really, really good song. The song was called Look a Pie Pie. And we were on our way going to Atlanta. We blew a piston in our station wagon. And the station wagon was making this sound. That's the sound it was making. And so, you know, and we're hearing this sound after so many miles, but we had probably a good 100 miles to go, you know, on that burnt piston. So Zig started beating on the roof of the car, and Leo and we started singing, bouncy bounce, bounce, and the engine was booked to chew, and we bouncy bounce, bouncy bounce, and we sang that for 100 miles, you know. They got to the studio, and Leo came up with the licks, the two licks, and the song was history.